Something unexpected happened around the time of birth that may have prevented your baby's brain from getting enough oxygen or blood. This could lead to developmental problems. We know this is scary for you, and we want to help you understand what to expect of the next few days. Your baby will be transferred to a neonatal intensive care unit, where a doctor will assess your baby. If your baby meets diagnostic criteria, your baby will receive cooling treatment to reduce the risk of developmental problems. The treatment decreases your baby's body temperature, slowing brain activity and giving it time to recover. After 72 hours, your baby will be rewarmed to normal body temperature. At this point, you may be able to hold and feed your baby. Your baby will then get brain imaging tests, and the doctor will go over the results with you. This is when you can expect more information about how your baby is doing and may do in the future, and this is usually when you find out when you can take your baby home. Your doctor can connect you to a social worker or therapist to help your family adjust to life with your new baby.